I am Santosh Gadinkar. Today I am solving the problem of simply separated beam with UVL. This is a uniform varying load. The point load is acting here and UDL also acting here. This is a UVL, uniform varying load, and this is UDL. Now the bottom will consider as the bottom arrow considered as a positive and upward arrow is negative. For smiling face, that is sagging, positive. Hogging, I will consider as a negative. Now first I will convert into point load here. There is a reaction here, RA and RB, you have to find out. This is RA, RB. Now it is UVL, therefore from the base 1 by 3 you have to move. Now how to find out the intensity? 1 by 2 into base into height, we will get the intensity, that is 45 kilonewton. 1 by 2 into base into height, and 1 by 3 from the base, 1 by 3 into base 3 is nothing but 1. If you move from this side, you have to move 2 by 3 into base, that is 2 mm, it is 1 meter and 2 meter. Next, this part acting downward, 80 kilonewton, it is UDL. Exactly at the center you have to take it out, that is 10 into 2 you have to do, it will be 20 kilonewton, and 1 meter this side, 1 meter this side. This is the 1 meter. We have to convert UVL into point load, that is conversion is nothing but 1 by 2 into base into height, and 1 by 3 into from this bend, we call it as a base point. From the base 1 by 3 you have to move, from this base you have to move 2 by 3. Now we have converted into point load A, C, D and B. Now sum of vertical forces, in order to find out the reactions, is equal to 0. Minus RA, because it is taken negative, minus RA, plus 45, plus 80, plus 20, minus RB is equal to 0. Minus RA, I will consider as a minus common, plus RB, this entire term will be brought this side, it becomes minus 145. Minus minus get cancelled, RA plus RB is equal to 145, equation 1. Now taking the moment about A, now I am taking the moment about A, RB anti-clockwise, therefore positive, RB into distance, the total distance. Total distance will be 2, 1 and 6. Total distance. You can add in this way. 2 plus 1 plus 3. That is 6. Next, minus 20 into distance. That is 1 plus 1 plus 3. Next, minus 80 into distance, that is 1 plus 3. Next, minus 45 into distance, that is 2, is equal to 0. Now RB is 6. If you bring this entire term this side, it becomes 510. Therefore RB is equal to 510 divided by 6. The answer is 85 kilonewton. We got RB, put here in RB value, put in 1 or substitute in equation 1. Therefore RA is equal to 145 minus 85. The answer is 60 kilonewton. We got RA is 60 kilonewton, RB is 85 kilonewton. Now shear force. There is a point load acting here, therefore consider right and left. Shear force at B towards right. At right it will be zero. There is no force or no load at the from the bottom. At right or left, 85. It is negative, minus 85. Next, at D there is a load acting here, SFD at right side. Right side, minus 85 plus 20, minus 65. SFD at left, left, minus 65 plus 80, 15. At C, SFC, there is no load, therefore single letter, the previous value, 15. At A there are load, therefore SF at A, right side, 15 plus 45, 60. Now SF at A, left side, 60 minus 60 is equal to 0. Now draw the shear force diagram here. SFD diagram. SFD diagram. Above is positive, below is negative. First is 0. A 0, 60. At C, this is C, 15. Positive 15. 15. Again at D, 15. D 65, B 85, minus 85 and 0. Draw. As it is UDL, a parabola, it is increasing, it is decreasing now. You have to write in this way. Parabola. This is the parabola you have to write. Next, there is no load. Straight line. Bottom. UDL, inclined line. Upward. It is UDL, inclined line. For UVL, parabola. Negative, positive, positive. Now we are finding the bending moment diagram. Bending moment here. Bending moment. Now, bending moment at A, we have fixed this part, is fixed. Now, RB, 85 into distance, 85 into distance will be 6, minus 20 into, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 20 into 5 it is 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 20 into 5. Next, minus 80 into 4, minus 45 into 2. If we calculate, the answer will be 0. Now, bending moment at C. Now, this part, I am reading this diagram. 85 into distance, it is 3. Minus 20 into 2, minus 80 into 1. Answer is 135 kilonewton meter. Next, bending moment at D. D will be 85 into 2 minus 20 into 1. Answer is 150 kilonewton meter. Bending moment at bending moment at B will be 0. Everything is positive. BMD first is 0, this is 0, at A is 0, at B is also 0. At C it is 135 kilonewton meter. Next 150 kilonewton meter and 0. As it is UVL, cubic has to be drawn, cubic in this way, because of UVL. That's the rules for UVL. There is an inclined line here because there is no load. Because of UDL, there is a parabola. There is a parabola as to follow. Parabola. This is cubic. Cubic. This is parabola. Parabolic or parabola. Parabolic. In this way, you have to solve the problem when UVL and UDL comes in picture with a simply supported beam. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.